Hello students, today we will be giving you a brief demonstration on teeth setup for partial denture. First of all, take out the acrylic teeth strip that you have and see which teeth need to be replaced. In your case, a mandibular second premolar and mandibular first molar will be required. Now, see the base of your artificial teeth. There is a small projection here. If you insert these teeth as it is in the wax, they may be higher than the occlusion, so you need to trim away the projecting base. This can be done using an acrylic finishing burr in a micromotor handpiece. After the trimming, we will proceed with the setup. You will use your wax knife and wax carver to remove some of the wax from the ridge of your model, so much so that your artificial teeth fit in there in the proper occlusion. Now, if you remember the rules of setup that we discussed in the online tutorial, if you draw a line in the center of the wax ridge, connecting the central occlusal groove of the first premolar and the second molar, your teeth should be positioned buccolingually in such a way that the occlusal groove of the artificial teeth coincides with those of the with that of the adjacent teeth. Similarly, you should also consider how your teeth occlude with the opposing arch on the model. So the cusp tips of the mandibular premolars will engage the embrasures of the opposing teeth. The buccal cusp of the mandibular second premolar will engage the embrasure between the maxillary premolars. Similarly, the mesiobuccal cusp tip of the mandibular first molar should engage the embrasure between the maxillary second premolar and first molar. And the mesiobuccal cusp tip of the maxillary first molar should fall in the buccal groove of the mandibular first molar. Now, this may seem technically complicated right now, but if you place your teeth properly along the center of the ridge, then they will align automatically in the ideal occlusion with the opposing arch. Adjust your teeth in the wax and keep on checking the occlusion to make sure that there are no gaps in between the maxillary and the mandibular teeth. Now you may remove the excess wax present on your model and give final touches to your wax up. Make sure that there is no wax on the cervical third of your artificial teeth. Try to give it as natural an appearance as possible. Thank you. sure you remove all excess wax from the occlusal area of your teeth, otherwise this will create a hindrance in the proper occlusion. After you are done with the finishing, check the occlusion again by opening and closing the articulator, and you're done.